Welcome everyone back to the channel. If you are new or returning, thank you so much for being here. If you have not subscribed, go ahead and hit that red button, subscribe, like the video, comment down below, and share the video. Today's video is about pandemic EBT.
Isn't it my birthday yet? Cause I gotta say, you're looking like a gift for me. Wrapped up nice and neat, baby. Get in my way now, don't be shy. We'll be here dancing day and night. Get in my groove now, don't be shy. Cause I got the system of my favorite things. You could be the part where it all begins. You could be the first and the second and the third and the rest of it.
So I'm in South Carolina, and in South Carolina, all the kids here that are in public school qualify for a free lunch. It doesn't matter what income the parent is making, all students receive free lunch. But this program is set up for all kids nationwide that receive free or reduced lunch. They qualify for the pandemic EBT, the PEBT. And I got mine through the school district. They sent out an email, and in the email, it had a link. You go to that link, you apply for it for each child that's in public school, and once you get your card in the mail, each child will have that card. The card will have that child's name on it, along with their account number. And you can use this card in any grocery store or convenience store, anywhere that accepts that PEBT card or any EBT card for that matter. And each child will receive different amounts, because my son that's 18 received a different amount from my daughter that's 15. And so therefore he can use his also when he goes off to college this year. I don't know how often they will add money to the card, and I will be putting all the states that are approved so far for the PEBT card. I hope that this is informational for you. I hope that it helps you. I know it helps me because my kids are still homeschooling, and they're constantly in and out of the refrigerator eating, and this helps my budget as well. So they each have their own card. I gave them their card. I called the 1-800 number. I set the card up, and we put a pin to each card so they can get what they want, and I don't have to worry about spending extra money for the little things that they might want to get, and it helps fill our pantry. So please take advantage of this if it's in your state. Stay tuned to the end of the video, because I will have all of the states that are enrolled in this program. So don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, share it out, comment down below. Make sure you like the video, because that helps the channel grow. So see y'all in the next one. Bye. Don't forget to check your local social services or DSS for more information on what you need to do to apply for your PEBT card.
Isn't it my birthday yet? Cause I gotta say, you're looking like a gift for me. Wrapped up nice and neat, baby. Get in my way now, don't be shy. We'll be here dancing day and night. Get in my groove now, don't be shy. Cause I got the system of favorite things. You could be the part where it all begins. You could be the first and the second and the third and the rest of